Welcome back to Pokemon Mystery Dungeon. I'm Slider, as usual, joined by Manga.
Hiya.
Hi, Andia.
Haven't had any trippy nightmares in a while.
That's a good thing.
Guess who it is? I make that sound like I'm not happy to see Bulbasaur, but Bulbasaur's adorable.
Bulba. Yes.
Yes, it's you, Victory Bell. No.
Oh, of course, you're probably here for the movie, like everyone else who randomly shows up. See you next year.
Bye.
Inside joke.
Yay!
Anyway, there was that scene from like four episodes ago.
Uh-oh.
Oh. No, this is an elaborate prank. Obviously.
Well, that didn't work.
That is very strange. But my expression is exactly the same.
How can he see your expression under the skull, anyway? Help us, Cubone Kenobi. You're our only hope.
Well, with that in mind, guess we have to go and ignore that for a while.
We'll go rescue him at some point, maybe someday.
If we remember. Sifter's all about those dollar bills, you. Use the wind to make it rain.
Making it rain without rain dance.
Oh yeah, this mystical dungeon. We literally have to start at level 1. At the right the beginning.
Fun.
I call it the Suicide Dungeon. Huh?
Definitely doesn't sound like a fun place to be.
No, not really.
Shut up and take my money.
We'll deposit that much.
That works. Let me buy friends.
I've got all the friends that money can buy. Wow, that's an obscure reference. We've got the flyout forest or something. I'm assuming it'll have something flying Pokemon.
Go ahead and guess, yeah.
Robotub River.
Robotub-dub.
Don't drown in the tub. Some just want all the money.
I'm sad and lonely. Aww.
It has nothing to do with going to the cave. He just wanted to say that.
How could you go to... How? What? How? How did you get on a boat? How? Confused.
That made sense. Hi, best pun name ever.
Remember, kids, candy makes you smart and strong.
Yay.
Meow. Are you walking on water? I'm not sure that's entirely good for you as a ground type.
Just wanted to show that, exists, I guess.
Apparently.
No, of course, we're just gonna do more side things here.
Fair enough.
Go back to Mount Steel with Ladybug here and... fight some
more attacking wild animals. Yay! Oh, so you can actually find out who you could maybe recruit around here.
That's a very nice feature. It tells you exactly who you can recruit. For some reason, even though I growled the other way, it affected the one behind me. How odd.
You have a mighty growl which strikes fear into the ears of all around you.
Yes indeed, Ladybug. Anyway, on the 6th floor. Destination 4. Find Tyrogue. And save Tyrogue. But we're not done yet, because we have a white gummy.
Yeah. More stuff, more experience.
I believe that was the end of the missions for... at least I think it might be. We'll see. Yeah, I think it is. But here's the thing, we have these escape orbs, so now we can just use them anyway. I just wanted a couple extra items. I would say escape orbs are like escape ropes, but I would think that was apparent.
I kinda guessed.
More importantly, we upgraded from normal rank to bronze rank. Sweet.
Woo!
Which I believe helps us get us better missions to do.
Get better prizes?
Why would you blame Diglett?
Did they see that one anime? That one anime episode? Dig a dig, dig a dig.
Trio, trio, trio. Let's store so many things in this store. Next, I think we're gonna try another one of these mazes. Flying maze.
Yeah.
We both fall to our death because it's a flying maze. There's no ground.
And everyone in this team is very heavy, especially you, BK dude.
Oh yeah, no poke. You can't actually recruit Pokemon in this type of dungeon now. So this is purely for experience.
It's a flying maze, but you just keep going underground.
It makes sense.
You know, yeah, absolute sense.
There's not much to say about this. Well, here's a Farfetch'd. And a Doduo.
Well, 2/3 of your team are weak to flying types. That's fun.
I would like one of Doduo as a fantastic Pokemon. He's just so silly.
It's just such a weird little critter. He's running away from the battle, the coward.
Screw you guys, I'm out of here. Fortunately, Doduo never realized there was no exit.
You're cornered.
That was fair.
That worked out.
So another one of these things done with. But forget about that, let's go on another mission. Back to the Sinister Woods. I always forget that Headbutt can make the enemy cringe.
Handy. I had, in one of my Nuzlocks I had, oh, what did I have? I think it was a Zigzagoon who I spammed Headbutt with, and he got criticals nearly all the time. It was magical.
Got a grass gummy.
I wonder who that's for.
Obviously, it's for a dragon Pokemon. Okay, so here's a big problem.
Yeah?
You can't actually... Your partner, as far as I know, can't actually use gummies.
Well, that's no use.
Like, I've tried, but I figure out no way to do so, at least. Oh, great. Now I'm just gonna sleep for a while. The officer's like, good morning, let's do great today, too.
Yay! And then you fall asleep in the middle of a dungeon.
Ooh!
Ignore people who need your help.
Shroomish-mish.
I get you some shrooms, man.
Ish. I also couldn't decide that I wanted a shroomish. But the more the merrier. Now, as for who I decided to name this one after, This choice is arguably the most random one I could have thought of. Wakarish.
The name Wakarish is what we're going for.
Yep. Another shroom is already.
We already got one.
We don't need two. This part of the maze is just weird. It's just like... Good for you? Seriously, it's just a bunch of like... pointless paths. I don't know.
Just dancing around each other.
Anyway, yeah, let's save Plusle.
Might as well. While we're here.
Thank you. And that was it. That's it. Not much to say. Just like more side quests as we prepare for the next dungeon. And the next time we'll do that dungeon. And it'll be a dungeon.
And yet more dungeons. With possibly a slight chance of dungeons.
Yep.
Which is something that has never before been seen in this game.